our second performer made it through to the eighth week of last year's live shows, wowing audiences with her sensational and unique vocals. I heard her in soundcheck earlier and she sounds absolutely beautiful. She was one of my personal faves from last year. Please put your hands together for the one and only Janet Devlin.
Feels like I haven't even woken up yet.
That is a recording vocal.
Oh my goodness, you blew us away.
Four yeses, congratulations.
This is literally like the biggest thing I've ever done. It means so much, it really does.
She's the one to beat in this competition at the moment.
Janice!
I've never been so scared in my life. I want to grow as a person and I don't think I can do that where I'm from.
I believe in you so much and I need you to believe in yourself.
I can't believe I'm here, actually, at the live final.
I've watched you come into yourself, and I'm so proud of you.
I feel every note you sing. It is absolutely beautiful.
I'm starting to see you, the real Janet, and I love that.
It's all about one thing, the voice.
Another captivating performance. We're looking for a recording star. You are a recording star.
Janet Devlin!
Yesterday.
That's a song I wrote, I think, last month. So it's a bit rough, but thank you. I'd also like to thank you for supporting a charity I supported as a kid as well. I mean, I went out and fundraised for it also, so it's a pleasure to be here. This next song is Fix You by Coldplay.
Lovely to see you again. Can you just tell us what you've been doing since your last X Factor?
Since X Factor, writing. I know it seems like I probably disappeared off the face of the earth, but I've been writing with people like Newton Faulkner and Joshua Radin, just cool names like that, and just making sure that I'm writing my own songs.
And have you been watching this year's?
Been a bit.
Say yes.
I have seen. I've seen some of the auditions.
Who's your favourite?
Do I even have a favourite?
What a bit awkward.
I like Lucy. I like the girl that plays the guitar, Lucy.
Yeah, she's brilliant. Listen, yeah. It's lovely to see you. Janet Devlin, everybody. Thank you so much. So beautiful.